I'm 5'7"? Yeah, if you're fucking blind. Autumn said I am. She's literally fucking bugging. 5'7", yeah. The fuck? Is this Bass? Who is this?
Yeah, what's up?
Get in.
Oh. This is like a kidnapping when it happens.
Get the fucking Bass.
What is this?
No.
Yeah. At least I have 5 witnesses help happen, so that's good.
You know how the, I was going through the morgue and I saw some shit. I want to see if you can fucking help me out.
Oh God, what do you mean the morgue can help you out?
I've never seen this before and I want to see, and I feel like it'd be beneficial to both of us if we knew what was down here.
This does not sound good.
No, listen. I feel like it'd be beneficial.
I thought you had something important for me. What do you mean the morgue? Who cares about where people die?
Yeah, but listen, there's this one area I want to see what it, I just want to see what it looks like. And I feel like,
let me guess, it's locked.
Yeah, and I want to see what it looks like, and I feel like,
I don't have keys to the morgue, by the way.
That's cap.
That sent me the doctors and emails.
I feel like if we both knew what it looked like, it would benefit both of us, you know? Go to the basement. Or ground floor, sorry.
Ground floor what, 1, 2?
Just the last one, the bottom one, bro.
2.
Oh, 1, bro.
Oh,
1. Get what? Get 1. Over here.
What the fuck is?
Unlock the sewers. I want to see what it is.
I don't have access.
Fuck. Can you call your mess down here and see if they can do it?
Hell not.
What the fuck? Bro, I'll literally go kidnapping the MS.
I mean, don't do that.
Come on, let's just see what it looks like.
I don't have access to it.
Yeah, but don't you think it'd be beneficial if we both knew what it looked like?
Sure, but I don't know if it's something I want to discover right now, you know? Wait for the right time.
Wait, what? What do you mean?
I don't know.
You think it's locked for a reason?
I would imagine it's just restricted on there, right?
I mean, everything's just fucking restricted. The floor we're on says restricted. Oh. Yeah, it's restricted because it's locked. If it was, it wouldn't say that.
Yeah, I don't know. I wouldn't touch it. I would wait. You never know. Pam will be right. Don't worry.
Do you know something that I don't know?
I don't know.
Then, well, like, you don't know that. You know.
You cannot do that. That's not fair.
Just tell me if you know something that I don't know. Then it will fucking. Then I'll just drop it. So me pondering about it, I'll literally go kidnap an EMS.
I mean, like I said, you're an adult. I'd strongly advise against that because you'd be looking at jail time.
Oh, well, no, jail time.
But, you know, Bass, if you're going to do that.
Just tell me, is this something that I should just chill out on?
I don't know. Honestly, God, I don't know.
Francis is calling me. Hey, Francis, what's going on?
Oh, God.
Hey, bro. Hey, Francis, listen, I'm in the morgue right now with Bass, and we see
some
sewers
name.
Here on the. There's an entrance to some sewers, but it's locked. Do you know anything about that?
Under the morgue, bro?
Yeah.
You're going to jail.
Can you explain to me why the fuck I would ever have visited a morgue? You fucking weirdo?
I was just wondering, man. Bass wants to know what's going on, but he's too afraid to ask.
What the fuck?
He's too afraid to ask, huh?
Yeah.
Tell him if he give me 50K, I give him the drop,
right? If you give him 50K, he'll give you the drop.
Hell no. I'll wait till the right time. Hey, listen, I'm not in a rush. I can fucking sleep tonight. Knowing this place is locked down.
I got done some shit. Where's your tabella, bro? I tried to check. I didn't see
fucking it. Wayne's a... Let me dip out from Bass and I'll call you.
Okay.
Let's just say Wayne got caught. Right?
Fuck, bro.
Yeah, he's a fucking idiot. I know.
Oh, sorry.
You owe me money. I paid for that, right?
Bitch, I paid for it, motherfucker.
Yeah, but you gave me less money because of the tabella.
Yeah.
So he owes us money.
Yeah, 100% he owes us money. It's 150 fucking K.
I already bought another table.
With what money?
You say gallery, money, I swear to God.
Oh, okay.
Robbie, have a wife for a rest.
Jesus, I'm sick of your attitude. I'm a grown man now.
Hold on, hands behind your back.
I'm a real estate agent. You better stop respecting me and my money,
man. Damn, you're washed.
Bro, that new give me a sec. I'm in handcuffs, Francis. Hang up.
Okay.
Morgue. Hank, bro, Bass.
What's your number? Hold on.
Bass, come on. Number 5, what about you?
Oof. 74.
Damn. Oof. Looks like you're getting, damn.
I have the perfect idea.
Bass, come on, bro. Stop.
Watch your head.
Bass! Listen, I already heard X was going crazy. Come on, don't make me go next. Come on. Oh, you're gonna try to fucking...
You're rad. Oh, I'm gonna fish for 2. I sell for 1. So how was your day? What
fuck
the fuck?
You,
how
Bass,
are you
out.
Driving like that?
I'm out of here, man.
How?
Okay, fine. You want to do this? We can do this. I have a fucking meeting I gotta go to.
Don't. Why did you show up with the warrant?
Motherfucker, you told me. I told you to ignore it.
All right. Have a good night, Rami.
No. We can
tomorrow.
Sit here. I heard you wanted to go to bed, man. We can sit here all night.
Yeah, all right. Good job with your kneecaps.
Wait, is that your new SWAT? Your SWAT gear?
Yeah. You like it?
It looks sick. Hey, I heard you guys got jets and shit. What's going on?
Who told you that?
Saw it in the sky, bitch.
No, you did not.
Come on, just say, oh, okay. Come on. You guys got any new gadgets?
What's your number again?
You guys got any new gadgets?
I'm not sure, Rami. You'll have to find out in due time.
This guy is so stupid, man. Okay, man.
Have a good night. Drive
bro, uncuff me,
bro. No, it's your punishment.
I literally would just... Okay, dude.
Have Francis uncuff you.
Bruh! I'm about to just FA quit. There's no way this guy actually ended stream. Bro.
Thank you for sticking around. And yeah, we'll be back tomorrow, man. Exciting stuff. Very exciting stuff. I'm really excited about the future, man. It's been a lot of fun.
The fuck? What am I supposed to do? Oh my fucking god, bro. Got married.
Yo, you want to come get the
car? Yeah, I'm soft cuffed. I'm hard cuffed right now in my car. And this fucking douchebag left the city. So.
What do you mean?
Yeah, Bass just fucking hard cuffed me and then dipped. I'm sitting in my
what
fucking
mean?
Car hard cuffed, man. Let me call you back.
He just left. Okay, alright.
Hey, Barry, what's going on? I'm good, yeah. I'm at the computer shop right now.
Good, that's good. I was about to say, I sure as hell didn't just wake up and get back in the city just for you to
I know, I know. Well, listen, I fixed it. I'm coming back right now.
All right, good.
Okay.
See you in a bit, eh?
Hey, thank you. Okay, bye.